Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm gonna be showing you how to I think it's a stupid tutorial, but if you guys like doing your own dance for a while and want to do it like in a lobby like this, well, you really can't. Is there the only way you can look? You really can't. You can just do this. And it stops, but there's a glitch where you can do it. And I'll show you right now. I'll show you me doing it for a while. And as you see, I can do it for a while. Watch. See, I'm actually doing it for a while, and I'll show you how you can do that. And if you guys want to stop it, all you have to do is just hit whatever control you need to do it to play it. So if you use R3, like on PlayStation 4, just hit that again, and it'll stop it. It'll dance again, but then it'll actually stop. So this is how you, so you do it. So if you want to do that, this is how you do it. First, you want to do your dance move. And then, there's two ways. I'll show you the first way after I've done this. I'll show you there's two ways. One of them's kind of easy. They're both easy. One of them's kind of hard. You have to try, do it a certain way, but this is on the first one. And okay, so the first one is, once you do your dance move, you wanna hit select game mode and then get back in the game. And once you get back in the game, it will keep on doing it, but then it'll lag out and it won't have the same beat at the right time. So you see it doesn't have the same beat, it'll pop right there. And you hear it pop right there. It doesn't have the same beat. Let's move on to the next one. Okay, so the next one is, you have to, that one actually was kind of hard, because you have to do it at the right time, but here's the next one. You have to have a friend on Epic Games, so you have to have one or two friends on Epic Games that are online. You can do this with your friend on PlayStation, Xbox, or computer, and add them on Epic Friends. But here you go, it's kind of easy. So all you have to do is do it, and then join somebody, and then exit out, and then there you go. You just keep on doing it. So there are two ways, and yeah. So hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.